Good evening and welcome to the most exciting room in the building. Well, I have to say congratulations. It's the second year that your school is bringing the title back home to Antigua Barbuda. What do you think is the climate right now? Are people excited? What's the climate at your school?
Well, I guess they have to be rejuvenated because at the announcement, month and a half ago, it was my blood pressure raised.
Yes. Well, I know a lot of Antiguans are probably logged on to the stream right now and wishing you well. But how does it feel having just received the award as top? We're not talking about top in Antigua, this is top in the Caribbean. That's a big accomplishment. I want to say congrats and tell us how you feel right now.
Well, I am extremely proud of myself. I'm extremely proud I'm able to represent all Antiguans in the region. Even though Antiguan topped the award this year, I mean, it's a regional body, and I believe that everybody should be proud of us as the Antigua in Barbuda, in the Caribbean, because we're all one body, and we should be proud of the accomplishments that young people have made.
Okay, and so do you believe that you do something special at your school? What are the ingredients? Tell us.
Well, my school is an all-boys school.
Yes.
And maybe Keondre can attest that when I go around to the classes and at assembly, I hold certain things dear. And I create with my team, don't leave them out, a structure that boys must fit into. You see, I've been inspired by the naysayers who have been downcrying boys for years, underachieving. Boys are not living off.
Yes.
Yeah. And I've set out with my team to, not to prove people wrong, but to give boys that cutting edge that they need. And if you're given the structure, they can. Boys, I told my children that boys are made of sugar and spice and everything nice like girls. And scraps and snails and puppy dog things. And they have dignity and self-worth and self-esteem. And therefore apply themselves, they can do great things.
That's right. And now we're wrapping up. Just a final word to the students listening in particular. A final word of motivation because you have to, anyway, you have to go.
Yes, I believe that the best thing I can tell you is to always believe in yourself. Once you have the mindset and you stick to your goal, you will be able to achieve it.
And Antigua, we do this again for you.
All right. Thank you so much for stopping in. Yes. And in-